I'm very angry indeed that these people are prepared to hazard the life and limbs of people totally unconnected with their cause in order to seek some sort of public outrage on the basis that they might benefit from it.